Our next guests are a new group that that play what could, I guess, be described as Moroccan roll. It's a blend of Moroccan music and American rock and roll that replaces actually the bass guitar. It's kind of like a power trio, but instead of bass guitar, they have the electrified centaur. Please welcome Zahar. Yeah.